Pichardo leads with 17:54 in round two. Now he's passed in rounds four and five. This is his round six jump. Christian Taylor couldn't improve on his 17:49 in the third round, and that means Taylor has been beaten. Pichardo is the champion.
And, well, that looks even further, Tim.
It is big. 17:60 improves by 6 centimeters.